everlasting damnation for your sins.
But that's not possible. The bishop assured us.
Come, face eternity. Soon you'll be joined by those whose lives you have ruined, whose souls you have damned.
I will not let my sins damn those dear to me. I will redeem myself.
Mortal, you are mine. Your time has come. No, please don't. No, no, please.
Bishop said our cause was holy. Holy had nothing to do with it. After 3 years...
Hey!